until Adam, he said, because thou hast hearkened unto the voice of thy wife, and hast eaten of the tree, which I
commanded
thee, saying, thou shalt not eat of it. Cursed is the ground for thy lake and sorrow.
For thy sake.
Yeah.
How is that lake?
In sorrow shalt thou eat of it all the days of thy life.
Amen. Amen.